Hare Krishna. So continuing our theme of how Arjuna is fearful of sinful reactions, we have the 37th verse of the first chapter today, which goes, Yadyapyetena pashyanti lobho apahata chetasah ulakshayam gritam dosham mitradrohe cha patakam. Arjuna says that, O Janardana, although these men, their hearts overtaken by greed, see no fault in killing one's family or quarreling with friends, why should we, who can see the crime in destroying a family, engage in these acts of sin? So we see that this kind of inquiry from Arjuna, he says that so much of people, so much of manpower will be lost. How is it that I am able to see, but the Kauravas are not able to see? How is it that they are blind to this? So Arjuna says, Yadi api, although ete, these Kauravas, na pashyanti, they don't see. Why they don't see? Lobha apahata chetasa. Their chitta, their mind is corrupted by lobha. So Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, as we will be seeing ahead, that there are three gateways to hell: kama, krodha and lobha. So lust, anger and greed. And the Kauravas are completely engrossed in claiming entirety of the earth as their own. They are greedy. Lobha apahata chetasah. That's why they are not able to see kula kshayam. Yes. So here we see that Arjuna is getting this soft corner because he is a devotee. As a devotee, he doesn't even want to hurt an ant, what to speak of scores of military phalanx of people who are arranged in front of him. It is said in Shastras that there are various characteristics of a devotee, the lakshanas of a devotee. It says, Kshanti avyartha kalatvam विरक्ति मान शून्यता आशा बंध समुत्कंठ नाम गाने सदा रुचि प्रीति तद उपाख्याने आसक्ति तद उपाख्याने प्रीति तद वसति स्थले. सो वी सी शांति फोर बियरेंस अव्यर्थ कालत्वम नॉट वेस्टिंग एनी मोमेंट विरक्तिम yes, detachment, मान शून्यता, not having any desire for prestige, आशा बंध, even though a devotee might be going through so many reversals, he is always hopeful that things will turn for better. समुत्कंठ, he is enthusiastic. नाम गाने सदा रुचि, he is always very, very jubilant in singing the glories of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Asakti tad upakhyane, he is attached to hearing the glories of the Lord. Priti tad vasati sthale, he is attached to dhams of the Lord. So Arjuna, he is displaying the first quality here, forbearance. Although the Kauravas have been really very, very duplicitous, still Arjuna, not taking heed of all these things, still wants to forgive them. I don't want to fight. But Krishna, he is not going to leave them.